We have some historians here, true American historians here. He is the worst candidate ever to run in the history of a presidential election. He is the worst. That's why there's tremendous pressure on me. I wish he was a good candidate. At least if you lost, you could say, hey, you lost to a good candidate. How the hell do you lose to a guy like this?